Some people have been complaining about how it's gonna get hot out soon and stuff, but realistically, it's really not that hot.